you see here in the ravine are large boulders placed to create a resting spot for the salmon as they come up the ravine. As the water goes around these boulders, it leaves pools so the salmon can rest on their journey up. Here you can see the different gradations of material we used. The ESM to build the stream bed. We got sand, and then the 1.5 inch gravel. That was our fine base. And then you've got the 9 inch rock to the size 18. That was our larger mix of ESM. We started with a 6 inch layer of AB compacted as a filter barrier to keep the water from sinking through the ground. And then it was placement of the larger boulders that we spoke about earlier. For the Hemphill Canal. Here's the low flow ravine, low flow channel, working well. So here is where the end of the stream alteration goes to natural. This is where they'll start their journey up.